shackles that one to the wall and takes the other one off the table.
Thank you.
half the castle guard is missing. That's because the major just doubled the guard on the major lately? I know. According to Argo, the Emperor von Bülow had some big disagreement over security. Well, I'll see you later. I've got to go polish my weapon. Some dusty old wine bottle.
Thank you. Thank you. Framguard Station report. Framguard Station, what is happening?
Yes, Lieutenant Ruger here. Situation under control.
Ah, and the American?
Dead.
Excellent. Village Guard Station out.
Don't shoot! I'm Kessler!
Follow me. We must get you inside the village. Such as it is, this is my house. If you go down these stairs, there's a back entrance to the cafe. I regret that I cannot accompany you any further in my condition. You must hurry. Helga's team has an excavation site at the graveyard at the end of town. The entrance to the crypt is there. Good luck. Don't shoot! Come inside! I have something for you. Our British friends thought you might be able to use this. A silenced Sten submachine gun. It uses the same 9mm ammunition as the MP40. You must go now. Guards, find you here with me, or we'll both be shot. What do you know? They actually found it.
Unbelievable. I would have sworn the whole thing was snake. Men be sealed in with those things. Slaughterhouse in here.
I know, these things are everywhere.
What are they? Where did they all come from?
Don't ask me, no one ever tells me anything.
My God! Did you hear that?
Yeah, and I wish I hadn't. We have to get out of here. Follow me back to the entrance.
The ladder! It's destroyed!
They've sealed us in here!
Get ready! They're coming!
Thank you. perfect, Zemp. Your orders, my noble Fiala. Deploy the remaining elite guard.
Thank you.
What is your status?
Status is mission accomplished. We are inbound.
Well done, Motherhead. What is the condition of your passenger?
All things considered, the passenger is doing fine. Repeat. Passenger is doing fine. Motherhead out.
Well, gentlemen, it's been 48 hours since our man Blazkowicz returned from Castle Wolfenstein. That's given us ample time to digest his findings.
William Blazkowicz, I presume. My name is Colonel Charles Redford. I'm in charge of the British garrison here. I've been ordered to provide all necessary assistance to OSA operations in Malta. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask me directly. Now, about your mission. I've been told that your task is to sabotage the V2 complex in Katamarundi and take possession of the newest German rocket plane. You will be paradropped in the nearby forest. After that, you are on your own. There's an OSA transport plane waiting for you at the airfield. You can learn the mission details in this sealed folder on your way there. In the meantime, we will prepare the airstrip for your return. Godspeed, Captain.
Welcome to One Eye Jack. What can I get for you?
Admiral Radio takes you now to CBS Australia. William J. Dunn reporting.
One fact stands out prominently in the news from the southwest Pacific area. That fact being the unmistakable increase in and Allied air attacks on Japanese bases northeast of this continent, from which aid might be directed to an enemy force further south.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? I was listening to that. Hey,
Southwest
what do you
Pacific,
think you're doing? I was listening
an
to that.
Victory over Jap planes in the New Guinea area. For a direct report from that war zone, Admiral Radio takes you now to CBS Australia, William J. Dunn reporting.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? I was listening to that.
Greetings, Captain. Corporal Hobbins at your service. I'm assisting Dr. Kovlov here. Despite his heavy Russian accent, we're getting along just fine.
Please, do not touch anything here.
Captain?
Better make this thing work ASAP.
Captain?
Captain Blazkowicz, welcome to the training facility.
Hey, Captain, welcome back to the course.
target area. Go, go, go! Keep moving. Forward. Keep moving forward. Go, go, go! Last area. Move! Now sprint to the exit.
You looked okay back there, but you still need some work.
Welcome to our humble little museum, Captain.
Hey, am I glad to see you. It's been a while since our raid on Siwa. Me and Lieutenant were transferred here to support OSA operations. He's currently stuck with the new guys on the training course while I was put in charge of munitions and weapon logistics here at Armory. Your next task will require stealth approach. I prepared two sets of equipment for this kind of mission. Pick the one to your preference. Okay, everything seems to be in order. Good luck.
Really? It's probably just a misdrop from that Blackguard Division training.
Is someone there?
The last delivery for today?
I believe so. Nothing else is scheduled.
Came flying through here. Then about an hour and a half later, they left.
Ah, Death's head and his staff. One of his last minute tours of inspection, no doubt. He certainly does get around. Pardon me for a moment, Corporal, while I handle something important.
Thank you.
Oh. Attention all personnel. V2 rocket test to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Complete. Telemetry operators, commence pre-launch calibration procedures.
Has the train arrived?
Affirmative. However, it is not in position. All right, the transport is in position.
Attention, crane is activated. Please stand clear of the crane.
Okay, crane is ready.
Acknowledged.
Moving container into position.
Immediately.
No, please don't shoot. The lever on the right is to open the hatch doors. The lever has malfunctioned, though, so you'll need to go to the manual override station, just below the tower door. In there, you'll see a hand crank. You'll have to turn it many times, but the doors will open. Now, please, let me go.
Well, Jack. What?
Ugh.
Oh, hey, Captain. I just lost something very important to me. Should be somewhere here. Don't worry, I got it. You can go.
Hey, pal. Are you planning to leave any... Oh, great. Another one.
Correspondents are waiting.
Hey, what do you think you do? I was listening to that.
Blaskovich, I'm glad that you received my message. I'm here with the short visit. Director asked me to inform you personally. OSA network was compromised. We believe there is a German agent operating in either London or Malta. Internal investigation is currently in progress. It is only a matter of time until we find that spy and learn his objective. But until then, we're asking you to be extremely careful. Don't get too familiar with anyone around here. We already lost two agents because of that leak, and we don't intend to lose more.
Captain?
Come in. Captain, congratulations on your last mission. Landing the Cobra sure wasn't easy. Our specialists already studied and disassembled it. This can sure turn the tides of war in our favour, or at least prevent it from turning in the favour of the Germans. Now to more pressing matters. Kreisler Circle members in Kugelstadt are trying to escort one of the German defectors out of the country. Your task is to help them out and find an entrance to the secret weapons facility. The city itself is currently under Allied bombing raids. You could use it as a diversion. I think that's all. OSA Transport is waiting for you at the airfield.
Hey, VJ. I'm kind of busy right now. Colonel Sutterly ordered me to make an inventory of all weapons. The equipment you want is right here. It should fit the medium-range firefights you could expect in the Bomb City streets. Okay, everything seems to be in order.
Thank you. What? Just clip the red wire. Was it the blue one?
Hold on while I go get the manual.
Never mind, they all look great to me anyway.
clear.
Thank you.
elevator.
Thank you.
sure I heard something. I will not divulge any information to you. They're going to Norway! The coordinates are 67 degrees north by 16 degrees east!
Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined...
BJ, I just finished preparing your gear for the mission in Norway. Both of these loadouts should do the job. Alright, you're all set. Good hunting, Captain.
I got it. Secure the area, wait for the engineers. We'll pass your orders to Lieutenant, sir.
Blazkowicz, I just got an urgent message from the USA. You're tasked to follow Detsev's U-boat immediately. As you know, the man should be in Norway, and we sure as hell don't want to lose track of him again. So, resupply, heal up and board that jeep. You can read the file on your way to the airfield.
Sorry, Captain, but the port is closed until further notice.
Welcome to our humble little museum, Captain.
All clear.
This had better be important.
Yes, sir. The American agent has infiltrated the X-Lab facility.
What? Will this fool follow me to the ends of the Earth?
What are your orders, Herr Oberfuhrer?
Dispatch the remaining security force immediately.
And if the American gets past the security force?
Then I will deal with him.
Jawohl!
Thank you.
Thank you. Agent Blasco, is it?
You are our most impressive specimen. It will be my pleasure to dissect your piece by piece. Let me introduce you to someone. Do not confuse the mere prototypes you have encountered. This is the pinnacle of all my research. The Super Soldat. The Super Soldier. It will be my pleasure to watch him destroy you.
How is Agent Blazkowicz?
A little beat up, sir, but nothing too serious. They've just finished with him in debriefing.
Well, he certainly came through for us this time.
Captain Blazkowicz, welcome to the training facility.
Captain?
Welcome to our humble little museum, Captain.
Glad to report that last modification of adrenaline syringe is ready. It's right there on the table.
Captain, I heard that the hunt for Deathshead wasn't that successful. But I'm pretty sure his reputation is finished. Especially after you destroyed his so-called super soldier all by yourself. Now all that's left is to deal with the remaining occult folks. If I was in charge, I would leave those nuts alone and let them destroy the German war machine from the inside by wasting its precious resources. But the orders are coming from elsewhere. So, according to the intel you acquired, the resurrection ceremony will take place near Castle Wolfenstein, and it will be conducted by Mariana Blavatsky herself. You need to stop the ceremony no matter what, and eliminate Blavatsky if possible. As always, the transport is waiting for you at the airfield, Captain. Contact us once you're done. Good luck.
I guess this is it. Time to rip and tear. We can't say for sure we are up against, so it's better not to take any chances. Whatever loader you pick, it should be enough to obliterate anything that could possibly stand your way. Okay, everything seems to be in order. Good luck.
What's going on down there?
That's not it.
Tour.
I sense that there's no such vibe.
Apologies, man.
Thank you.
remember that she almost got all of us killed. There's no glory in a meaningless death, Gunther.
Come, my dear. Surely it doesn't take all night to get there.
Oh! Thank you.
All clear.
Definitely. Did you know Burkhoff had one type speed control now?
Ah, this is very bad. Something must have gone wrong.
Yep.
Herr Himmler, the plane is waiting to take you back to Berlin. Sir, the Führer is expecting your arrival.
Yeah.
Come in.
You wanted to see me, sir?
I just finished reading the last of the reports. It's still hard to believe. Well, I suppose we can close the book on Operation Resurrection. Wouldn't you agree?
Yes, sir.
Jack, I think that Agent Blazkowicz deserves a medal for what he did, but seeing how this mission never officially existed...
I'm sure he understands, sir.
Well, I hope at least he's enjoying some well-deserved time off.
Oh, yes. He's off on a little R&R as we speak.
Ah, excellent, excellent. Anything special?
Welcome to our humble little museum, Captain.
Blazkowicz?
Hey, BJ.
In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress over the president's... In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress over the president's... In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress over the president's subsidy program. For a summary of this issue and the labor situation, Admiral Radio takes you to CBS Washington, Robert Lewis reporting. The Navy Department has just announced, less than 10 minutes ago, the loss of the United States submarine Dorado. This is the 13th American sub to be officially reported. Dorado was launched only last May. In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress over the president's subsidy program.